It's the quarterfinal day here in Cork. We've got about 20 knots out in the harbour, pretty flat water, so we're going to give racing a go. Pretty heavy conditions, but we think the teams are going to cope well, and hopefully we'll have a good day's racing.
Started up this morning on the third day of the World Championship here in Cork with a very windy day. Very hard out there, but we started with a reef in the main, and we were very very glad we had the Finnica as well. But it has been some tough races. We have raced against Klatsche, especially the last one here. We only won by half a boat length or something like this. So we really had to work hard for the victory here, but now we're just happy we're through to the semis and we are ready to rock and roll.
Yeah, it was quite a roller coaster of a day. You know, we started off in big breeze and just pouring rain, and it was quite a battle against the elements, I guess. And it was pretty windy, so we went out and we were feeling really good, feeling confident in the breeze. So we went out and we won the first two races. We actually had a penalty in our third race, so that set us back a little bit. We managed to offset it on the last run, but just not enough to get the race back. So yeah, we left it to the last moment and went into the last race, made a bunch of changes, and the girls on my boat did an awesome job just like resetting and really going for the win. Coming around the leeward mark, and it was really windy, we had a big puff on, we were both coming in pretty fast on starboard into the leeward mark, and I don't know what happened, but I just looked back and I saw our crew in the water, and I'm glad all is well.
Onto the sheet ready to pull it in for our drop, and we got a big puff, and I just swung out of the boat holding onto it, and when I came up, I looked up and Claudia, our skipper, was looking at me and she said, "Don't let go!" So I dragged on, holding on all the way down. Once we got around the leeward mark, then Bella jumped forward, got the spinnaker in, and they pulled me out of the water. We kept racing. We gained a bit on that upwind, got really, really close to them, but didn't get enough to win that race. So.
It feels great to be in the semifinals. We sailed against Lofter today, and we gave her two penalties on both first downwinds, the first and the second race. And then she gave us two penalties in the third race. And then we managed to sail a little bit faster than her in the last race and beat her. I think we had a little bit better speed during the upwinds and the downwinds. And the crew did a great work with the boat and spinnaker and everything, so we were faster.
It was so much fun. Five really tight races. It was I'm exhausted now, but really happy we managed to take the three last races, and we're through, so very happy.